You on?
Comes up, I'll get this down and get you.
I told you someone's knee slammed. It felt like it, didn't it?
Yeah.
Watch the netting so don't get caught on the rod over here.
He's a little too big for the fish grips.
Okay. It's 41 and a half pounds. We're gonna dunk him back in the river, so hopefully we can catch him when he's 50. Oh, he's bit me. Did you see that?
There he goes, man. There he goes.
Back down to the deep.
Thank you.
another rod. First one of the day, cut sucker.
He crushed that pretty quick.
Oh yeah.
Probably a channel.
Yeah, can't really feel it yet.
Just remember you got a back anchor there. Good one, huh?
Yeah.
He had us, he had me pulled.
He had me crushed. Yeah, I mean, I seen it go down, but.
All right, just take your time with him.
All right, baby boy. I don't even think I got him on that vertical. Oh, yeah. He's coming up.
Nice job, man.
Nailed him. Nailed him.
You're gonna love it.
Oh, that was great.
Ooh, good fish.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
peeling. Alright, come on, baby. You don't want to come off. Don't go that way.
As long as he stays away from the anchor, we in good shape.
I'm like nervous. I'm like, dude, I don't want every time. Oh, he's here.
Oh, yeah.
mid-20s, maybe?
He crushed it like a little channel and then...
Yeah, yeah. Mid-20s, maybe? Oh, it's a big fish. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Maybe mid-20s?
Yeah,
it's over 20.
Yeah. All right, brother.
Boom. Sick.
Oh yeah, that's a good one there.
Sorry. All right, David, what do you think, man? You got you a good one.
Gorgeous, man. Gorgeous. Yeah, fatty.
Hold him up real quick. Hold him up sideways so I can get him in here. Nice. Thank you.
the boat.
I don't think he's a giant, but it's a flathead.
That's on the other side. Come here, buddy.
Been a slow day. There's number two.
Oh yeah, that's a flathead.
Customer.
I think that's good enough for you.
I'll give it a little bit more. Right there. Fish on?
Yeah.
Yeah, he just... That's what you gotta do. Stay away from that.
Nice fish, man.
It's a good solid fish.
Heck of a fight, huh?
That wasn't too bad at all.
This fish was wrapped up on three other lines, and we got pretty good current, and that's a pretty good fish.
Oh! He started running pretty hard on me. Oh, now he's flying out there. He's that fast. He's just that fast.
He's bigger than the last couple.
You get in your outside?
I think he's in both.
Yeah.
I mean, he ran, he was going out of power. Yeah, this is going to be a mess.
Just went off.
No, just the screen did. It's still on. It's still being recorded. You can just tap it on.
Okay. There she is.
Thanks, dude. Yeah, thanks.
Take
more skin off my
There's
hand.
There's a new one. Look at that. There's a new one right there.
That's what happens when you catch a couple flatheads this weekend.
Yeah.
It's a nice fish. He's picture worthy. Might have to get a picture with him here in a minute.
Go.
Nice job. Well, I'm gonna help you here in 1 second. You got it?
He's tiny.
What's that?
He's actually good.
Good fish, all right.
Yeah, he's good fish.
All right, let me grab the net, buddy.
Yeah, good fish.
Good job. Oh, keep him. Oh,
anchor rope. Anchor rope. Forgot about the anchor rope.
That's a good one, dude.
I think he's lassoed or something.
Dude, that's a beast.
That'll take that for the first fish. Look how bad he's completely lassoed.
I know. Holy crap.
I love it.
I hope the camera caught that. Well, I mean, half the fight was in the net right there.
Yeah.
I pulled the net out of my hand.
Yeah, that's a good way to start.
Oh, yeah. We'll take that
Hold
for the first
bit,
fish.
So you can get your face in it, too.
Ooh, he's angry.
I caught him horizontal.
She's angry.
Turn his back toward me.
Yeah, just like that. All right, there's fish number one.
Real.
All right, pick it up. All right, he's coming over this way. Start working your way under.
Once it drifts up, just rub this out. I'll see the drift suck in the water. Yeah, just rub it there. Hold on. Hold on.
fish, you think?
Definitely better than the other. You got a little different. Oh,
do you peel and drag?
Yeah.
Right, just take your time with them. Take your time.
Watch it. You got some wake coming at us too.
He's peeling it.
Yeah.
I think it's a 100-pounder.
I wish. He's not 10. I can tell you that.
Oh yeah, that's a big one.
Not fun yet.
That's a big fish. There you go, Meg. That's a
I'll
beast.
I'll take it. I don't get out here much.
Yeah, we'll have to weigh him and take some pictures. And action. All right, Megan's releasing her big fish she just caught. Tank. How's that, Meg? Did you have fun reeling that in?
It's been a while.
Back in the river.
Look at
oh
that
my God.
Flathead.
That's a giant.